Hey everyone, how's it going? If you're watching this video, it's probably not going too well for you. But hopefully, after this process, your day or your week or whenever will be brightened just a little bit. So, if you've ever gotten an email from YouTube with the subject YouTube account notification saying that due to the repeated or severe violations of community guidelines, that your account was suspended. Now, basically, YouTube has an automated system that goes through, checks for multiple flags on a video, just anything that they can find to get your account suspended. And then an automated system goes and does that just automatically. It's guilty until proven innocent, pretty much. So there is a way that we can appeal this. So let's go and do that. So you're going to need to go to this website. I'll have the link in the description. It's Google's, or I guess YouTube support page, just talks about account terminations. And then it gives you this link that says if you feel that your account has been terminated in error, you may appeal the termination by visiting or by following this form. So you go and click on that form. And here's where you fill out your appeal. So basically, you put in your email that you use to sign into your Google account and the email that you'd like them to contact you at. So, because my channel was a sub channel off of my account, it wasn't just my regular Google Plus Peyton Brandt. I made an my channel that this is on right now, which is called Peyton, okay? And in order to get to that, we can't put in my peyton@brandt9.com email address because they'll take them to my Peyton Brandt YouTube account, which has nothing on it. So what we need to do is we need to go and find that special email address for Google Plus for your YouTube channel. So go to Google Plus and go up by your name and find your Google Plus page. You should have one for your YouTube account. Just go and click on it. All right, and then here's mine. So now we need to go up to right up here, and we need to go to the settings for this page. All right, just scroll down a little bit, and it says third-party tools. Your page's username is, and that gives you what looks like an email address when it is basically. So, go and copy and paste that into this form right here. Have any email address that they can contact you at, and then go and put your reason down. Don't beg for your account back. Just kind of give them a brief summary of what your YouTube page consists of, and that'll give them a good idea of whether or not they can reinstate your account. Then go and submit that, and you might have to wait maybe a day, maybe a couple weeks. It just depends on how busy they are, so just have patience. I'd say in 3 weeks, if you didn't get a reply from them, go ahead and fill out this form again. You can just watch this video again if you forgot, no problem. Again, you just need to go to your settings and you need to use this email address for, well, not mine, but you need to use your email address. It should be your account name dash some numbers and then at pages.googleplus or plusgoogle.com. Go and do that and you should be fine, assuming that your account is actually a legitimate account. So if you have any questions other than this, go and leave them down below. But thank you for watching and good luck.